Lily.
You, sir, are a fool. Why does that look like the waterfall from Jurassic Park that they hide behind? T-Rex head pokes through it. Looks like Briggs and me is following your exploring. Bum 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 bum. To the lemonade stand, he said to the man, "Got in the sand, hey." Bum bum bum. Got any creepy armor? This isn't the forest. Oop. I'm full. What? Where are you? Oh God, how do I get back to you? Toby found night vision goggles. Next thing you know, you hear Choo Choo Charles coming through the cave. Okay, Thomas the Dank Engine, is that better? All aboard the Toby train, all aboard the Toby train. Hello. Now, do I just put them on my face? Where? Oh, God, that is horrible night vision. Oh, don't shine your flashlight at me with them on. Yeah.
No, I'm saying, where is it? Oh, it's on the guy. What guy? Oh, in the wall.
Oh, right here. Sorry, I was trying to take mine off. Running to the man, hit the lemonade stand. About the binoculars or flashlight, yeah. Oh yeah, now you see.
I don't like it.
good for you. You can actually see. Tim, we're moving up.
All right, gotcha.
Tight spots. See you later, Winger Schnitzel. Oh no. Oh no, I haven't had like those fluffy pretzels like you get to carnivals in a long time. I always have, you know, the hard actual pretzels. I've had Sam Clum pretzels before too. I've just it's been a while. I'm just picking up everything on the ground. If someone would move. I love that noise. Yeah, wet. Wet soup. Soup good. Where the fuck is the. Oh, there it is. We were flam-floozled. Flim-flazzled. Sounded like Dr. Seuss with gaggles. No, bless you.
God bless America.
God bless America.
I guess we need it.
God bless America.
Really heard money and turned around like, what? The waterfall. Loop the loop and pull, and your shoes are looking cool. Shiny object. Ooh, shiny object. Lily's all the way back up for there. Okay. Following the little turd. Looks like you're doing a seance over here. Presses A. I didn't press A, you ass! You threw it at me! Who knocked it off, though? I don't have my flask. I have a gun and a flashlight. Well, where did it go? Did it disappear again? I heard.